You were prepared. Concentrate for fuck's sake. It will help you out in this kind of concert. Again, sorry? Yeah! I got something vaguely interesting. What, sorry? Blue and yellow.
Take a feed roll!
Can't hear a fucking thing, Timmy. Sorry, I wouldn't be fine. Anyway, friends. This next song was written a good 25 plus years ago now. On the subject of religious fucking interference. And all these years later, nothing's fucking changed. Because here's a simple premise to my mind. When you take fantasy, that being theology, religious, storybooks, and you marry it with reality, that being our everyday lives, the two don't fucking mix. It is fucking disastrous. You think we would have fucking learned by now? Anyway, this is a song from an album called Harmony Corruption. Thank you. you've got to mention tonight. And a fucking welcome one. Because friends, each and every one of us in this room, beyond this building and beyond all borders, deserves a life of happiness and fucking dignity. Yeah! Unlike what certain politicians would fucking have you believe.
Yeah!
And so, I'll say this. Both me and Shane's life especially was saved by a fucking universal healthcare system. This is something that's desperately, desperately fucking needed. Entitled to vote, but I like Bernie Sanders. I like Bernie Sanders, so from my own personal point of view, please help if you can up the front. There's a stall up the front. Please assist in whichever way you can, if you feel so inclined. This one's called How the Years Condense.
I'm gonna
show
my
two
shirts.
Kinda.
I was kind of hoping you would.
I was thinking about it.
But you didn't.
Huh?
But you didn't.
Why are you rushing to the stage?
Shut up. But you didn't.
I mean, I don't mind, but given historical events. Anyway. Well, yeah, anyway. I've messed about with him enough, so I'm gonna dedicate a song to a fellow Floridian resident. You don't know him. But he's old school. He's fucking kindergarten, he's so old school. But anyway, so fittingly, this one goes out to him. Anybody recall a band called Cryptic Slaughter?
Yeah!
Quite simply, this one's called Lullaby!
Fire!
you fucking think. Always use it, friends, and use it well. It's a surprisingly easy thing. Was written a good 25 plus years ago now. On the subject of religious fucking interference. And all these years later, nothing's fucking changed. Because here's a simple premise to my mind. When you take fantasy, that being theology, religious storybooks, and you marry it with reality, that being our everyday lives, the two don't fucking mix. It is fucking disastrous. You think we would have fucking learned by now? Anyway, this is a song from an album called Harmony Corruption. It will help you out in this kind of concert.